How good you've been to me when you gave me Christian parents, committed Lord to thee. I'll tell the world your greatest gift, the Christ of Calvary, and then a loving mom and dad who taught the truth to me. They trained this child up in the way, shaped this singer's soul. Not always easy, but through it all, they were faithful to your call. Then in the times of life for me, when defeat was close at hand, the house they built upon the rock gave me the strength to stand. 50 years have come and gone now. 50 years, how can it be? There've been heartaches, there've been failures, but through it all, great victory. 50 years of trusting in a God who never changed, committed lives to Jesus, have kept strong the family name. 50 years. Lord, I've heard the testimonies of the ones that you've set free from a broken home, a shattered youth, a hurt and misery. But oh, the blessing for the one who early learns the truth, the priceless presence of your Spirit for a whole life through. 50 years have come and gone now. 50 years, how can it be? There've been heartaches, there've been failures, but through it all, great victory. 50 years of trusting in a God who never changed, committed lives to Jesus, have kept strong the family name. Not over yet, their lives go on in service to the Lord, living, showing, telling others that Christ and in the songs God gives to me, their light shines on and on. The light I share with my own child, the light of a Christian home. 50 years have come and gone now. 50 years, how can it be? There've been heartaches, there have been failures, but through it all, His victory. 50 years of trusting in a God who never changed, committed lives to Jesus, have kept strong the family name. Yes, committed lives to Jesus, have kept strong.